Mr. King, sir, how are we feeling today, sir?
Rich.
Millionaire Malcolm King is a man everyone wants a piece of.
Must you cancel all of my credit cards?
And they will go to any length.
You are seriously talking about kidnapping someone.
To get it.
What part of life in prison don't you understand?
Malcolm King, 98.
Help me! Help! I'm being kidnapped!
I see we're switching vehicles.
Y'all really know what y'all do.
Malcolm King has been kidnapped. And until you find him, I'm gonna stay on y'all. Like white girls on NBA players.
Anthony Anderson.
I asked for no mustard, and since you obviously do not know what no mustard means, that's mustard.
Jay Moore.
You're firing me?
That was good!
Kalita Smith.
Just like sex with you after 2 minutes, this conversation is over.
Regina Hall.
Ooh, shopping.
Donald Faison.
Grown man can't sit in no tub while another grown man watching.
Charlie Murphy.
I'm sitting here looking at you with all the bubbles on you. That only mean you're more slippery than me.
I demand the ransom of $10,000.
Kidnap Malcolm King, not Bobby Brown.
King's ransom.
I demand a ransom of $10 million, or you will never see your big, fat, obnoxious husband alive ever again.